ask me. I mean, a dad is an irreplaceable person in a girl's life. Think about it. There's a whole day devoted to celebrating fathers. Just imagine someone's life without a father.
Love you, Dad.
I love you too, son.
Dad, you can let go now.
Sorry. Now go have an adventure.
So, Dad, stop it. Say something.
I'm sorry. What did you say?
Dad, I met a man in Rome, and he's wonderful and brilliant, and we're getting married.
Mom, what's he doing?
Dash got sent to the office again.
What? What for?
Nothing. He put a tack on the teacher's chair during class.
Nobody saw me. You could barely see it on the tape.
They caught you on tape and you still got away with it? Whoa! You must have been booking. How fast do you think you were going?
Gideon, darling, yes, I'm sorry. It's an awful time.
They're both marvels.
I'd say the Lord has blessed us all today.
It's just that he's been particularly good to me.
I knew you'd come back.
I'll never give in. You killed my father.
No, Buzz. I am your father. No!
Obligations and responsibilities.
I realized at that moment that I was never going to come home again and see Annie at the top of the stairs. Never going to see her again at our breakfast table in her nightgown and socks. I suddenly realized what was happening. Annie was all grown up and leaving us. And something inside began to hurt.
We have a house in Jersey. We have two kids, Annie and Josh. Annie's not much of a violin player, but she tries real hard. She's a little precocious, but that's only because she says what's on her mind. And when she smiles...
Listen, Carter. I want to tell you something. You're gonna be okay.
You think so?
Yeah, I know it. You're a good man.
Dad, I love you. I love you very much.
I love you, Daphne. I love you. I'm so sorry. I wouldn't change you. I wouldn't change anything about you. I wouldn't change one hair on your head. Not for anything.
I love you, Dad. I love you. There's a love that's divine, and it's yours.